Welcome to the Stanislaus County Library's video series on using the 3M Cloud Library for Kindle Fire tablets. The 3M Cloud Library is an app that you can install on your Fire tablet that will let you check out and read ebooks from the Stanislaus County Library's 3M Cloud Library collection. Before you begin, be sure to have your valid Stanislaus County Library card handy and make sure that your device is connected to the internet. And remember that you can pause, rewind, or rewatch any section of this video that you want. First, you will need to check if your Kindle is allowing apps from unknown sources. From the home screen, tap Apps. Tap Settings. Scroll to find Applications and tap to select. Turn on apps from unknown sources. Your Kindle will warn you that some third-party apps may be dangerous. To be able to use the 3M Cloud Library on your Kindle Fire, you will need to agree to this. If you agree, tap OK. You are now ready to download and install the 3M Cloud Library on your Kindle Fire. Tap Home to return to the home screen. To find the 3M Cloud Library app, you will need to open your Silk browser. From the Kindle home screen, open the Silk browser. Go to www.3m.com/us/library/ebook. Or you can search for 3M Cloud Library on Google or Yahoo. Find and tap the button on the left-hand side that says Available on Kindle Fire. Scroll down until you see the blue Download App button. Tap on the Download App button. Tap Confirm to start your download. The download might take a few minutes depending on the speed of your internet connection. Tap Download Complete. Swipe from the left to open the Silk browser menu. Select Downloads to find your download. Open the MMM Cloud Library file to begin installation. Tap Install to install the 3M Cloud Library. When the app is installed, tap Done. Tap the Home button. If you haven't already done so, open the 3M Cloud Library app from the home screen. Tap Apps and tap on the 3M Cloud Library app to open it. The first time that you open the app, you need to set it up to use your library card account. Tap on Connect to My Library. If it is not automatically selected, choose United States from the Country drop-down menu. Tap on California. Scroll to the bottom to find and tap on Stanislaus County Library. Accept the end user license by tapping Accept in the upper right corner of the screen. Enter the 10-digit number found on your library card, beginning with 02. The PIN or password is the last 4 digits of your phone number. Tap Login. One of the first things that you should do is to choose the Email Notifications for Holds option. Tap on the Settings option from the main menu. Tap on the box to turn on Email Notifications. Enter your email address and then tap OK. 3M Cloud Library will now send you a verification email to the address that you provided. You will have to respond to the verification email in your email app for the process to be completed and to begin to receive email notifications. If you do not choose to receive email notifications, you will have to check back regularly to see if a book is available. You have 3 days after a book becomes available to check it out before it goes to the next person waiting in line. Other settings include allowing or denying the app access to use your Wi-Fi for downloading or streaming, adjusting the display sleep timer for reading, sending anonymous usage stats to 3M, accessing your account profile, or you can choose to log out of your account by tapping the Log Out button at the bottom. In the next video, we will cover the process of finding and checking out a book in the 3M Cloud Library.